messy up there, isn't it?
Eisendollar had used his dog's name as a password. The Tyrell brass wouldn't be too happy if they knew I was snagging a copy of their files, but someone had wanted them bad enough to kill Eisendollar, so I figured they must be worth having.
You spot anything you think I ought to know about, tell me.
Absolutely.
Nothing. How do I get in to see the big boss?
You don't, unless he wants to see you.
Okay. How do I make him want to see me?
Well, you could call his personal assistant.
Who is?
Don't know, offhand.
Yeah, I get the picture. You know anything about Tyrell's computer system?
Security's tight as a drum, if that's what you're asking.
Somebody tried to access restricted data from the terminal in Dr. Eisendollar's office.
But they couldn't get in.
Yeah. Looks like Dr. Tyrell keeps his files safer than he keeps his employees. Remember Early Q used to call himself a humanitarian because he'd recruit orphans for a sex club, then donate a percentage of their salary to his favorite animal propagation lab. Yeah, he was a real piece of work. What's your name?
What's your pleasure, sir?
The highest octane.
One Venus Flytrap coming up.
What's the green?
Neptune. I think you'll enjoy it.
What's your name?
It was the prickster. He said Pat doesn't have a mink coat. She's got a good Republican cloth coat. That's all.
You're wrong, sweetie. It was Herbert Hoover.